What is up, guys? Original here, coming to you today with a special video. A few days ago, we got challenged by our good friend JavaDad to make a video about our favorite block in Minecraft. Now, he's done it, and he challenged all his YouTube buddies. So I know that DadCraft73 has done it. I'm doing it. So I challenge all my YouTube buddies, get out there, make a short video, like 2 minutes long, of your favorite Minecraft block. But don't forget, in the title, make sure you hashtag it with favorite MC block. That way everybody's videos go in one place and we can kind of, you know, easy search. Also, there's a link in the description for everybody's video that has done it. So right now, guys, I'm going to show you my favorite block in Minecraft. And it is not the ender chest. My favorite block is actually inside this ender chest. Ooh, tricksy. My favorite block, guys? The shulker box. Now, the great thing about the shulker box is, if you look right here, guys, in my ender chest, I have all these shulker boxes. In all these shulker boxes, I have every item in Minecraft that's useful. Now, I didn't put in here, like, bedrock and, you know, certain items that you can't hold or use. But pretty much, here's every single item in Minecraft. Every potion, every arrow, everything in one ender chest. So I had all these items in here. So you can have a stack of every single useful item in Minecraft in your ender chest at all times. Everything, guys. Look at this. Dark oak slabs, beacons, jungle boats, water buckets, lava buckets, and 22 more things. Potions, stone monster eggs. Please, really, who has stone monster eggs? But you could. Acacia wood stairs, red hardened clay, spider eyes, carrots. Guys, I'm telling you, every item in Minecraft is useful right here in one ender chest. Let's get rid of these. So guys, that is why the shulker box is my favorite block in Minecraft. Also, a close second favorite, diorite. You guys know I love the white stuff. Also, there should be a link on the screen right now or in the description of ScienceCraft, where I tell you about why diorite is so awesome, guys. Pass it on to Ishkal, okay? Ishkal needs to know why diorite's awesome. He's a crazy fool. He needs to know about diorite. But guys, that's all the time I have for today. Don't forget, if you're a YouTuber, make a video, favorite MC block, hashtag it, and put it out there. We all want to know. Let's see if we can spread this thing like smallpox, all right? But better. Love you guys to death. Have a great day. Peace.